Today I'm going to show you how to remove master password in Mozilla Firefox. We use master password for securing our local passwords which are stored in browser. But what about if we forgot our master password? So we need to reset that at that time. Remember one thing, resetting the master password will be remove all the local stored passwords. Just watch how to do it.